A dangerous corridor in Auburn could see some changes. However, it might not be anytime soon. Good evening and thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Tracy Sable. Route 4 in Auburn has had more than 100 accidents in just 3 years. And the stretch of road from Jolene Drive in Auburn to the Turner Town Line has had many people concerned and asking for changes. News 8's Aly Myles is live in Auburn with more on this. Aly?
Good evening, Tracy. This is just part of the street that many people are concerned about. Now, during the day, there's a lot of traffic at very high speeds with people's homes just feet from the street. And they say turning in there to their driveway, well, it can be a life-threatening move.
You don't know if they're going to hit you.
Candy Rodri and Bob Herard say living just yards away from Route 4 is loud, but it's not the noise that bothers them.
We want to know if there's something that can be done, just like everybody else does over here.
The pair, along with dozens of others, want to know what's being done to change Route 4, a road that's caused deadly accidents in the past. The city says it's heard the complaints and it's working to make changes.
And it's got the appearance of a divided highway, so that can change the way the traffic habits are, the way people react and what they're doing, and that can sometimes lead to driver inattention, higher speeds, creates higher accident rates.
The problem is funding. The city says it wants to make changes, but it wants to make the right changes when it can afford to. Right now, those changes include options like a turn lane or rotaries.
We really want to make solutions that affect the entire corridor so that they're not passing the problem on to a different area of the city.
Residents say they believe a left turn lane could be the solution so people can slow down to turn if they need to.
Drive responsibly and realize that it's a good stretch of road, but a good stretch of road still needs good attentive drivers.
Now, for right now, police are patrolling various parts of the corridor, trying to keep people to get going that speed limit. The problem is that money doesn't go to the community that it's written in. Any ticket that's written in the state of Maine, that money goes to the state of Maine. So officials say the best thing you can do in order to raise funding to get this part of the road fixed is to write to your representative. Reporting live in Auburn, Aly Myles, News 8.